Thank you, Mom.
The five Uganda swimmers that have set new Kenyans on three swimming championship records include Talat Sauzi, Magela Steve and Pendo Kaumi in 50 meters butterfly, Katemba Karima and Johnny Kafumbe in 200 meters freestyle. The winners in each category were awarded with medals at a function performed by Burundi Swimming Federation President Kassim Basogomba.
A few records here and there, but this time I think we have put up the best swimming. A lot of records have been broken, and I think that is mainly because of the growth of swimming in Uganda. We are very competitive at home, and the ongoing exposure that we have always had over the years.
This event is very important to me because it gives me an opportunity to put myself upon the USF books and also the church to know that they can select me for coming events next year, like the World Champs and the Commonwealth Games. So it gives me an opportunity to post my times and see if I can stand to be the top three or the top two in the country.
The four-day event is set to end on 12th December, with countries taking part, including Uganda, the hosts, Eritrea, Kenya, Sudan, Tanzania, Burundi, and Rwanda. I'm Olivia Nakate reporting for the news.